A pastor accused of shooting and killing a man has been released on a $30,000 bond. That shooting happened in May of 2022 on the square in downtown Ozark. Investigators say Matthew Dedman shot Joe Newbern three times, believing his wife and Newbern were having an affair. Dedman is charged with first-degree murder and is now under house arrest after being released on bond.